A former nurse aide in Clarksville is behind bars after a woman died in her care. TBI says nearly 2 years ago, nurse aide Takesha Tucker didn't properly use a lift when trying to move a patient. That patient fell and later died. Last year, Tucker was indicted for negligent homicide and elder abuse, and police got warrants for her arrest, but they couldn't find her until yesterday when she was arrested near Atlanta. She'll be brought back to Montgomery County in the near future.